I'm obsessed with my mom.
So you're saying you're her favorite?
That's exactly what I'm saying. I'm her favorite. We actually have a relationship like she has no other kids.